Well, they arrived on the scene, and as you can see, they have an overturned vehicle. So immediately got out the hearse tool, which a lot of people call the jaws of life. The patient was trapped inside the vehicle, so we had to pop the door and get him out from the inside there. So he was tangled up on the inside and was able to pull him free once we popped the door open.
How was he? Could you tell?
Miraculously, he didn't have a scratch on him. It was absolutely amazing.
That's grossest.